Well, that was really dramatic now. Maro's able to get going again, but huge damage to that car and some debris on the track as well. Wow. It talked me through that one. I thought I saw damage on the Jamie Green car. Didn't see that in the live incident with Maro Engel. Oh, and there you can see significant damage to the Jamie Green car, and Maro Engel goes pirouetting around with debris all over the track, as I suggested. How on earth did that happen?